For a vet to be looking after the oldest known living land animal in the world, what an honour. What an amazing thing, you know. I'm in my profession because I love animals. And I've got here the oldest known living land animal in the world, and I'm looking after him. Isn't that amazing?